Captain Underpants in the Big Bad Battle of the Bionic Booger Boy. Pages 22-24. Everyone in the class was thrilled, except for the two kids sitting directly in front of the toilet seat, who were somewhat less than thrilled. "Hooray for squishies," the children shouted. The two in the front had ketchup splattered all over them. Now, normally, George and Harold's teacher, Miss Ribble, would have been very angry about this particular demonstration. She would have yelled on and on about the immature behavior and how it's not nice to spray ketchup onto people's underwear. But Miss Ribble had changed quite a bit since our last book, and now she was all about fun. "Come on, kids," shouted Miss Ribble. "Let's run to the cafeteria and grab some ketchup packets. Squishies for everybody!" "Hooray!" cried the children as they bound from their seats and dashed towards the door. "Not so fast," shouted Marvin Sneely, who blocked the door with his arms, saying, "You guys are so immature." Okay, who was not thrilled about getting ketchup sprayed on them? Who was not thrilled about getting ketchup sprayed on them? What did the two kids in the front get hit with? What did the two kids in the front get hit with? Where did Miss Ribble tell the kids to run to? Where did Miss Ribble tell the kids to run to? When did the kids yell hooray for Miss Ribble? When did the kids yell hooray for Miss Ribble? And why did Melvin block the door and say, why did Melvin block the door and say,